I got it to work. Climb. Let's go through this whole thing once again. I had to sacrifice a little bit of the quality. You'll be able to see that in the recording, but in the end, for like smooth gameplay like this, it's worth it. Go. 1, 2, 3. Leap of faith. Ah!
Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in.
I basically had to knock down my CPU usage. That's been my problem this whole time. Why all of my videos in some form of lagness? Lag? Is that even a word? It's because of my CPU. Anyways, I'm gonna try beating the whole game in just this one video. I might have to cut it up.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance,
oh yeah, I do remember this.
You, try to avoid it.
It's one chamber. Alright. I know what to do for this one. Gotta wait for it to come back around. Come on! Alright. It's not gonna... Let's go. I think I did some. Yep. Alright, so I was going to do this little turny thing, and I should be able to. We're already to victory, guys. 2 minutes, we're already the victory. Hopefully I can beat the game. That's amazing, isn't it? Just how... Alright, let me just get on here. Come on, you won't take a lifetime. Oh, it's this way. That is stupid. Alright. I would, well, now that I fixed the problem, I would stream it in a bigger, what is it, frame? A lot of words I can't understand. Alright, let's go. Pretty sure. Hey, there we go. I thought I was gonna mess up there. Oh, so we just shoot up there. There'll be a little bit of lag here and there, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna be all fine. Oh! I saw the light. Is there like a little... I guess not. Oh! I'm a genius. In every sense of the word, what I just saw. Watch this. And I'm free. Oh, that was strange. Oh, I just walked into a wall. But you might be able to see that I've sacrificed the quality. Well, I've already said this, but I'll go into it more. I had to cut down the CPU to where it wouldn't lag. So, well, there'll be like a little bit of lag here and there, but. Oh, this one. Yeah, I remember this one when I played the beta version. It's not bad bubble, but. Alright, so. Basically, got time this where it goes there. It lands there. So it's gonna. I guess not. And. Kablooey. Alright. Go there. I'll shoot a portal down there. I'll shoot a portal right there. Yep. I'm pretty sure this is just like the beta version. There we go. Oh, that. I am an idiot for trying that, but it was a nice attempt. Try this again. Why? I just hit a massive lag spike. Could the lag spike? Why did my GPU shoot up? There we go. Why was that so? Alright, I thought I lost the cube there. Alright, let's stop that there. I guess not. All I can say about this one is I played the second one. I like the second one. I like this one so far. I'm acting like I've played this for the first time. I've played it a while back. Still has that old Half-Life feeling to it, if you know what I mean. All subjects intending to handle high energy gamma leaking portal technology must be informed. I'll go over here first. Of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject. Am I excellent because you're stupid, or are you stupid because I'm excellent? How does that work? Oh, I'm. Alright, there. This one. I don't even remember being a thing. Oh, I think I know what I have to do. Wait. So I gotta. I've gotta place a portal there. Let me check whatever this is first. I can't place a. Nope. I'm about to look up a walkthrough on this. I hear. Where's that sound coming from? Oh, I can place portals. I hate this game. I hate this game so much. Holy crap. Oh, I see what I'm meant to do. I'm such an idiot. Holy crap. That took longer than it had to. Whatever. About 3 minutes right there, wasted. Let's go. That's gonna sink. Clearly, why am I reading off what's happening to you guys? What's happening now is nothing of the past. So, place that. Go somewhere. No! All right, it's saved. No need to have a panic attack. Can I? No. Can't do that. But I can jump in a frying pan. I can jump in a greasy cooker.
Very good. A complimentary victory lift.
I'm going to punch you, GLaDOS. I will. This whole video thing, this whole Let's Play is just documentary. My, like, drift into insanity playing this game. Like, it's a massive free fall. Alright, let's go. I'm pretty sure I know. Wait, I think my video just posted. I'm uploading them back to back, so.
The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants.
Yeah?
Cake and brief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test.
Good.
Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
You sound really stupid for an AI, don't you think? I think I know this. Woo! Yep, that was a hard test, guys. Hardly amazing. I'm gonna get shot by some idiot. Wait, can you guys hear this? I think the video is broken. Please don't make me replay this whole mod. Wait, I'm gonna end it here, and I will come back later.